GATE 2018 ECE question from mathematics. Topic is linear algebra. Simply they ask that the matrix A is given and variable matrix x1 and x2, and they mention that Ax is equal to 0. Given that infinite solutions are possible. So for these expressions, if you have infinite solutions, the number of distinct values of k, we all know that for homogeneous equations Ax equal to 0, condition is what? Rank of A equal to number of variables. Then the system of equations have unique solution. That is nothing but trivial solution. Okay, if rank of A or rank of coefficient matrix is not equal to number of variables, then the system of equations contains infinite number of solutions. Fine. Now number of variables are 2 and our rank of A should be less than 2. Okay, that means determinant of A should be equal to 0. Now determinant of A is nothing but k, 2k. K cube minus 2k into k square minus k equal to 0. K cube minus 2k cube plus 2k square is 0. Now what we are getting, 2k square minus k cube equal to 0. If you take k square common, 2 minus k equal to 0. So we are getting two different values for k. That means k equal to 0 comma k equal to 2. These two are two distinct values which satisfy this matrix, gives infinite solutions. So how many values for k? There are two values. One is 0, another one is 2. So answer is two values.